Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, and good night. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, and good night. Today's opportunity is on my certificate with the topic the effectiveness of mindfulness and on orofacial muscle protection imbalance and overcoming bad habits in children a systematic review by author Harmolati and co-author Harif Ahmad. Introduction. In children who have orthodontic problems, one of the treatment is myofunctional therapy. The goal of myofunctional therapy is to strengthen the muscles needed for breathing, chewing, and swallowing. The imbalance of the three orofacial muscles will affect the development of dentifrice. As an effort to prevent malocclusion. Orofacial muscle function plays an important role in the formation of an ideal occlusion during childhood growth. Orofacial muscles that can affect the development of dental occlusion are the tongue's masseter and bassinator muscles and orbicular oris. The position of the tongue in relation to the upper and lower incisors during swallowing will interfere with lip function. Bad habits are the most common reason for malocclusion. To overcome this strong myofunctional habits can use MyoBrace. MyoBrace is an intraoral appliance system used in orthodontic intercepts. The mechanism is a combination of preventive and myofunctional therapy. MyoBrace can also be used in adult patients, but only for non-extractive cases and for mild or moderate malocclusion. MyoBrace the following purpose. And one, to obtain myofunctional effects, to position of the lower jaw, stimulate the muscles of the face, masseter and tongues, move the lower jaw forward, and to stimulate horizontal growth. Detecting orofacial muscle imbalance and bad habits in children is from tongue placement, breathing through the mouth, poor occlusion, and inadequate lip tone. And mechanism form of malocclusion due to orofacial muscle imbalance. The anatomical shape of the palatal is influenced by the tongue's early detection of muscle imbalance, especially before the child reaches the age of 4-5 years or before when the permanent teeth erupt, natural correction of the palate will occur. This results in normal dentofacial growth and development. The physiological function of the oral cavity are swallowing, mastication, speech, and respiration. The pressure pattern of the orofacial muscle complex is related to the normal swallowing pattern. Three muscles that affect occlusion during swallowing by Gerlinger, and one, the tongue muscles, which function as a propulsion and restraint force from within the mouth. Two, masseter and bucinator muscles. These two muscles will be activated every swallowing movement. And three, the orbicularis oris muscle plays a role in stabilizing the teeth, namely as a natural anchor for the anterior teeth. The balance between these three muscles is called the triangular force concept. MyoBrace for children, these are three-phase device system designed to correct for oral habits while dealing with jaw development problems. It's K1, it promotes habit correction and is made of flexible silicone for easy adaptation to all forms of dental arsen for occlusions. K2 provides arch development and habit correction. It has a dynamic core with triangle grating, which helps in jaw enlargement and development. K3 concentrates on completing habit correction, ultimate tooth alignment and retention with a smoother polyurethane construction. Materials and method. Data series carried out or systematically using cures, malocclusion, myobrush, oral myofunctional therapy. Inclusion criteria, published article from 2016 and 2021, 2 articles in English, 3 published scientific articles available online, and 4 articles researching malocclusion and using the myobrush. And occlusion criteria, and 1 articles include in systematic reviews, literature reviews, case report, and editorials, and 2 articles that cannot be accessed for free. Lips present together unless eating or speaking, healthy eating habits, correct alignment of teeth and jaws, and impeded craniofacial development, no extraction or retention, minimal or no use braces, and assessment of optimal health. I'll talk every parent wants this to happen to their children. The success of achieving this goal depends on the treatment. Discussion. By Ki Sang Hong, 2016. Oropharyngeal airway differential change after treatment with trainer for kids before care in class 2 retrognathic children. Purpose of research, this is called compare whether qualitative method studies in case of class 2 macular occlusion with the teeth, the maxillary protruded anterior and mandibular have been retreated using myobrush. The mandibular position can move forwards using the anterior teeth for by Harun Ahmad, 2021, management of malocclusion in children using myobrush appliance. The purpose of review systematic which done is for fine qualitative method, myobrush device can be used as an alternative treatment of systematic review and explore system the manager as malocclusion children and my way to use tool myobrush. Malocclusion in children, especially to correct class 2 malocclusion and class 3 malocclusion. Orofacial myofunctional therapy is developing in the field of orthodontic treatment and basically includes the treatment of facial muscles, imbalance, tongue posture, training, and the establishment of balance between the tongue, lips, and cheek muscles. Conclusion, myobrush device can be used as an alternative treatment for mild and moderate malocclusion in children. Myobrush also capable of correcting overbite, overjet, crowding of upper and lower anterior teeth, sagittal molar relaxations, lip seal, facial asymmetry, malocclusion mainly caused by mandibular retraction. The use of myobrush for a minimum of 2 hours every day and a maximum of overnight, it aims to provide adequate expansion and strength of the jaw arch to align the anterior teeth. And thank you.